A man is behind bars tonight for allegedly possessing thousands of fentanyl pills and a handgun. El Paso police say it happened last night in South Central El Paso. Officers approached a car and found 35-year-old Jeffshua Muniz asleep inside holding a gun. Officers woke him up, and after inspecting the vehicle, they found several thousand fentanyl pills. He is charged with manufacture or delivery of a controlled substance. Well,